What's up, guys? Welcome back to Damn Dog Creative Video channel, where you can learn awesome and incredible ideas on how to make DIY stuff. So if you are new to this channel, consider hitting that red subscribe button down there and click the notification bell so that you'll be notified for more interesting and outstanding videos. And in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to make an epic stuff, which is an adjustable and rotatable mobile stand. It's kind of like the episode 2 of the mobile stand that I did before, about 5 months back. So without wasting any time, let's get it on. Listen. So that was it, guys. Thanks for watching my video, and if you really enjoyed it, you know the drill. Comment your thoughts in the comment section below. And this was an adjustable mobile stand that I made. I think it's pretty awesome. As you guys see, the adjusting mechanisms are so rigid and strong. So if you want to see more of my videos or the episode 1 for this mobile stand that I made here, you can find the link in the description box below and many of my other epic videos that I made. So I got a lot of cool contents coming for you soon, so you will not want to miss those. Subscribe, turn on notifications, and I'll catch you guys up in my next video.